Brandon, what's it?
15 is a lot of money for your bitch ass. I don't want to pay $5. Now, dude, that's even too much. I'll give you $1,000.
Nah, I don't want to do that. Nah, 15.
So,
more.
10 rounds today. You looked impressive. You hit hard.
Really, what are you lying?
That's what I saw.
I will tell you, when I look impressive, I look like shit. Not really, but I just didn't. I feel good, but just getting back in my groove, you know what I mean? It's just a bitch. 4 weeks, I'll be good. Plus, I'm doing a conditioning coach with Duro. Oh, what's it? Duro, right?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, because I keep calling it Deontay.
Conditioning coach.
Daddy D.
Daddy D. So, Osito, how do you like being here at the gym?
All right, good, man.
Love it. They're out of control funny, but business.
Yeah. Business.
Do you remember your fight with Canelo?
Yeah.
What do you think about him fighting Cotto?
I think it's a good fight. I think it's pretty even. He might have just a little advantage, some size and youth, but man, Cotto still got it, so it's gonna be a good one.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.